Hey guys, what's going on? It's Omar, and welcome to the 13 double. Is it this mic? Yes, it is. Right, sorry for that. That's a loud check. Okay, so it's this mic. Guys, I have got the 13. It is ready. I think I'm going to turn down the mic. So this might be a bit louder. Yeah, that's probably a bit louder for you. And let's get into it. I have 5,350 Microsoft points. Let's go. Or FIFA points. Let us go. First pack, we get Fanny. What a great pack to start off with. Let's have a look. Right back. Storing club. Actually, no, I should probably discard these. But whatever. Contracts we'll take. Probably won't end up using a manager, but whatever. And let's go. Alright, so first pack, pretty shit. The Ox. Come on, the Ox. Bring me some good luck. Come on. De Jong. Is that Nigel De Jong, or is that the... Yes, that's the De Jong from... That is the De Jong from... Yep, that's what I thought. I think that's Borussia Mönchengladbach. I've had nobody good yet. Figueroa is not a silver on this game, so he's not worth it. Oh, Real Madrid away. Yes, please make active kit. And we'll discard the rest. Alright, we're building up the coin total. Let's see what we can do. Alright. Fran Ruid. Who the fuck? Is that silver in form? Why did you look like a silver in form to me, sir? I don't like you. Right, some more fitness. Boom! Songs on this game are pretty good. I'm not going to be playing Ultimate Team for a while, but I promise I will do a complete Road to Glory on this account. It'll probably be about 100 episodes long. Something like that. If you've ever seen Sleeps, he does one on his main account. Found a rare gold player, Oliver Giroud. Well done. Yeah. Let's climb up. Oh, wow, he's good. Giroud. He's got nice pace. Stuffs. Send Downing as well, because he'll be good. You look like a bit of a beast, but... What formation card is that? Please be 4-3-1-2, which would be nice though. Inter Milan home kit. I like the home kit. Let's make it the active kit. I don't know. I just always liked Inter Milan's home kit. Come on. You gotta give me some more stuff, EA. This is ridiculous. I need money. Diawara. Wow. Thanks, EA. Who are you? Nope. Oh wow, I got Victor Moses. He's a bit of an animal, actually. Send you. He'll go for a bit more than discard value, hopefully. What are you, Mr. 4312, send to trade pile. You will go for a lot. Otamendi? Come on, this is a joke now. Oh my god, is that a if you were a Bong Lahore, you would have gone for so much. Oh, is that the Juwan? Juwan! Sorry, it's an inside joke. But... Come on, please, don't give me the shitty look. Start FIFA. If it is, then I'll just be right over annoyed and I'll have to trade with the money rather than just straight up buy a team. Be nice if I could get some good players. Abate, not bad. Yourself for a lot because you have 93 pace, you pacey fuck. Yeah, I don't like Liverpool, so you can get discarded. And Steven Island. Yeah. Ooh, Benfica. I love their home kit. Oh, wow, full consumables. Wow. I love the Benfica home kit, so that's the new active kit. Let's have a look. I'm gonna buy the Muslim prayer celebration for. Because I'm Muslim. What the hell? Who are these players I've never heard of in my entire life? No, wait. Got any shit consumables? Awful. Right, let's get some new items. store the big gold contract. Ooh, a nice stadium. King Fahd Stadium. Come on, I need a bit more money. This is ridiculous. If I don't get a good player, this is... Wow. These players I've never heard of in my time. He gets an inform. Oh yeah, gets on my fucking level. Is he an inform this year? I don't fucking know. Oh, yes he is. Suck my dick. Yeah. Got my inform. Oh yeah. Ryan Ruiz. Wow, why is my... Wait, my favourite club is Fulham? Oh, no, Fletcher. Send you to the trade, pal. Ooh, I got the Manchester United away kit. That's the kit I wanted away. I love this kit. It's the sexiest away kit in the game. Manually. Got myself an info. Oh, yeah. Who the hell? You know you just want to give me Ronaldo, like, game. Might as well apply it. Apply it to someone. Apply it to somebody I know I'll be using. Probably Rafael Sobis. Alright, we'll click sell the rest of the packs. Come on, you know you want to give me something good. Somebody good. Come on, Ronaldo. No. Come on, EA. Got Dempsey, yes. Got Mavuba. Shit. I wish I had a drink with me. This is looking like the shit of the shit for the packs for Omar. Come on. Wow, I actually got a duplicate. Sad. No way, that's a large player morale. That's another large player morale. Do I have any shit cards that I'm not using? Like, at all. That I'll never use. You. Fuck out. Gotta have the squad fitnesses, they're nice. Is that Capello? Oh no, Martin O'Neill look like Capello to me, I don't know why. Can't have that weird face. Come on, just give me like Neymar, please. Please! Ah, D'Alessandro. Get a 5-star skiller. I'll keep you. Discard the rest. I should probably sell the contract, but I don't want to take up space in my tripper. Massing a little bit of a coin total. Oh my god! Oh my god! Did my lap of victory around the house! That is so stunned! Thank you, EA! Oh my god, yes! Yeah! Woo! Wee! And I got Janino! One of my favourite players! Oh, thank god. That's my parents going mental. Whew! was good, that. Ooh, Iniesta knew this pack will be mega look. Get on my level. Can one confirm that one is mad? I have to go check his price. Oh my gosh, got Iniesta. That's fucking impressive, Omar. Oh, and then I get Song. Might as well build a Barcelona team at this rate. Did I just get a duplicate player in the pack now? Oh my god. Oh my god. You don't understand. Like, I thought I was going to get crap this pack opening because all my thing went to FIFA 11 or FIFA 12 because I got Messi, and then I pull out an Iniesta. Can one confirm that one is mad? Oh my god, I wonder if anybody's up right now on Facebook. They're getting a message. Let's have a look. Anybody? Nope. Nobody's on. Why can't they know? Oh. Abiate. Milan keeper. Great little player. I like you. I like if you have a lot of the modifier guys. Yeah, it's nice. That was awesome. Oh my god. I'm not even arsed anymore. Shittest packs. I can get the shittest packs ever now. I wouldn't be arsed. Oh my god. And I got Sanya in that pack as well. Right. Wait, let me go on Twitter. Where's Twitter? Who did I just get? Who's that? Oh, I don't think anybody did. Oh, wow. You look a bit of a beast. I'll keep you. Oh my god, EA Sports FIFA. Let's get a tweet to these guys. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't think I've ever screamed like a bitch like that in my entire life. Oh my god, another Team of the Week player! Oh my god, no! Yes, boys! Yes! Yes! I love you, EA! Oh my god, EA, for whatever I've said, oh my god, no, no, this is the... Oh my god. Oh my god. Please, like, this can't be happening. I'm gonna wake up in about 15 minutes, that's amazing. Oh my god, oh my god, I'm over the moon. I'm over the fucking moon. The only thing that could happen now is Ronaldo. Chica Ronaldo. I can't believe I've two Team of the Weeks. Two. Adekolo Torre. Golo. Golo Torre. Ah, Golfie Sigurdsson. He can get set to the tripper. Oh my god, idiot. Oh my god. Oh my god, EA. Oh, thank you. Oh, no. Oh, dear, this is ridiculous. Please, EA, you have to give me something. Like, just give me something amazing. Just even more amazing, and I will flip out. I will just fucking... Just shit everywhere. Oh my god. Oh my god, Iniesta. Oh. Oh, I'm still freaked out about it. There's no way. EA, please, please, like, is there anything I can do? Oh my god! Schneider! Schneider! Oh my god, this is the... Oh my god! Oh my god! Thank you, EA! Is there anything else I can do for you? Who's that? I wasn't looking. Oh no, I'm not really good. Oh my god! Andrezinho doesn't... I swear this guy has 5-star skills. I think he might do, so I'll keep him. EA, EA. I said it's EA. What's up? Oh. Right, this is the pack roundup. Two team of the weeks: Iniesta, Schneider, Maicon, Sanya. Holy shit on a sticky, eh? What can I... The only thing now that could even make me freak out is another team of the week player. As a squad fitnesser. Holy shit. Oh my god. Freaking out. Absolutely freaking out. That's amazing. Just... best 40 quid I've ever spent in my entire life. I got a few more Microsoft points, like 400 left, so I can get a few more. Is that silver? Good. No, it's a pretty crap pack, to be fair. Send that to the consumables pile. Because why not? Maori. Oh my god. I need to send people messages saying, can one confirm that one is mad? How? Just how? Right, okay. Manually resend the items. I have enough points to buy a few players that I want, so I'm gonna go out to the store and do that in a bit. Alright, okay, let's go get some points. I have a bit more. Well, I have like 400 more Microsoft points. There we go, buy 500 more. So then I can open up 4 more packs, see what there is, see how much EA want to love me some more, and we'll see. Give me the transaction. Thank you. Thanks, EA. Is that Mario? Is that Super Mario? Oh, Mario Gomez. Who needs trading when you got the Uma? Look. Hammer down, hammer down, hammer down, hammer down, hammer down, hammer down, hammer down. Fry, okay. What is this? Oh wow, that's a really nice kit. Keep that. That's a sexy, sexy kit. I don't think I've ever jizzed this much over any. Come on now, you're spoiling me, yeah, you're spoiling me. Alright, back to consumables. I don't think you go for much actually, because there's not many right wing backs in the game, so. Oh my god. Alright, so look at, people are making squads already. Wow. So we'll keep Fergie. I love Fergie. Can't discard him. I think I have one more pack I can open. No, I don't. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Let's take a recap at the old trade pile. I think I put in the yesterday in my club accidentally because I panicked. Yeah, I panicked. That's fucking awful. I love you, EA. Oh, my squads. No, wait, I need to go to my club. My club. Oh, my God. All right, then we'll sell the other guy the normal way. This is the squad I had currently. I wasn't really going for anything. I just wanted a few players, so. That's the squad I had. Where's the inform? Right, anyway, let's look. Any people that I want to sell. I think he's. Oh, I might have glitched it. Or I might have discarded him. Or he's just in the club. Or in the watch list now. I'm just a bit of a syndrome. Oh, yeah, there is a pitch three. Oh, my God. Right. And just to get a price range, let's have a look at how many Iniestas there are. Was Liga BBVA. Hey, what? Was Barcelona? So look, there'll be a few. $148k, $150k. We'll put mine up for 130, I think. But that's a nice sum of money. But we'll wait, and we'll go. Actually, trading. And anyway, I'll see what I can do with this money. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe. This will be split up into two videos. And I hope you have a good time.